has never failed. He has never failed before. He will not fail you today. Jesus is calling you today. When you hear his voice, do not harden your heart. Jesus Christ is coming back again, friends. There is no one else that is coming back except Jesus Christ. Because Jesus Christ is alive. He's alive forevermore. He's alive. Jesus is alive, brother. He died to set you free. He came as a savior to save you, to deliver you. But he's coming back again. Are you prepared to meet with Jesus? Do you know that Jesus is coming again?
Yes.
Friends, do you know that Jesus is coming again?
Okay.
Are you prepared to meet with Jesus? Jesus Christ is coming back.
Jesus.
Because Jesus is alive. He loves you so much. He died to set you free. He is the only one. Yes, do you love him? How much do you love him?
He's as much as he loves me,
he loves you more than what you know. He cares for you. He died to set you free. Brothers and sisters, Jesus Christ is coming again. No one else is coming back but Jesus. Jesus is the one and only that is coming back. He's coming back to judge the world. He's coming back to take the righteous home. He's coming back to take us to that home that he has prepared for you and me. If you hear his voice today, do not harden your voice. Do not harden your voice. Do not harden your heart, because Jesus is calling you. Jesus Christ is calling you. He's calling you today. Give your heart to Jesus. Give your life to Jesus. Repent of your sin, because the kingdom of God is at hand. Repent of your sin, for the kingdom of God is at hand. Jesus Christ is coming back. Friends, friends, Jesus Christ is coming back. He's the one that truly loves you. He loves you so much to the extent that he died. He died to set you free. He's coming back again to take the righteous home. Hell is real. Heaven is real. No one else is coming back except Jesus Christ. Jesus is the only one that is coming back. Why is it that? Because he's alive. Jesus Christ is alive. No one else is coming back but Jesus. When it does come, where will he meet you? Are you prepared to meet with Jesus? Don't let anybody fool you. Religion cannot save you. Only Jesus can save. Only Jesus has the power to heal you. Are you sick? Are you depressed? Are you under, depression? God has set you free today. He's calling you today. He will set you free. Jesus is the one. He's the one that can set you free. He will heal you of that sickness. God bless you. Jesus Christ is the one that has the power. The power to save is with Christ Jesus. The power of God is here today to heal you of that cancer, to heal you of that pain, to heal you of that drug addiction. Jesus Christ can heal you. Are you under bondage? Jesus can set you free. Are you under captivity? Jesus can set you free. Jesus Christ can heal you of whatever sickness, whatever pain that you are passing through, you are having right now. Jesus has the power. All you need to do is to call Jesus. Say, Lord Jesus, heal me, and Jesus will heal you. Because he's the great physician. He's the healer. He's the savior. He's the deliverer. That's okay. Read that, okay? Jesus Christ loves you. Jesus died to set you free. Friends, Jesus is the one that is coming back again. No one else is coming back except Jesus. My Jesus is coming back because he's alive. Don't let anybody deceive you. Don't let anybody fool you. Your education cannot save you. Your job cannot save you. Your business cannot save you. Your house cannot save you. The government cannot save you. Only Jesus has the power to save. He will set you free. He will heal you. Yes, Jesus is the healer. He is the healer. He is the healer. Jesus loves you, brother. Jesus loves you, brother. Jesus loves you, brother. He's coming back again. Jesus is coming back again. Soon or very soon, we are going to meet with the King, because Jesus is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. There is no one else that is coming back except Jesus Christ. He is the only one that is coming back again, for he's calling you today. He said you should repent. Repent of your sins. Repent of your sins and turn away from it. And it shall be well with you. Jesus Christ is calling you today. Jesus Christ loves you. He died to set you free. He's coming back again. Jesus Christ is coming back, friend. Right? Jesus Christ is coming back soon. No one knows the day, nor the hour. As it happened in the day of Noah, so it's going to repeat itself again. Jesus is calling you. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you, brother. Jesus died to set you free. He's a healer. He can heal you of that sickness. That cancer will disappear. At the mention of the name of Jesus, every knee will bow. Every tongue will confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. Don't let anybody fool you. God bless you, brother. Jesus Christ is coming back again. Are you prepared to meet with Jesus? Are you too busy that you don't have time for Jesus? Are you too occupied that you don't have time for Jesus? He loves you. Just come as you are. Jesus loves you so much. He loves you to the extent that he died on the cross of Calvary. He shed his blood. Because without the shedding of blood, there can be no remission of sin. Jesus loves you. He died to set you free. No one else loves you the way Jesus do. He's the one that really loves you. And he's coming you today. Because he's coming back soon. Jesus is coming again. Christ, Jesus is coming back. Because Jesus is alive. He's alive forevermore. No one else is coming back. All those who came, they died and they were buried. For all of Jesus Christ. Congratulations! Jesus Christ is coming back soon. Jesus Christ is coming back again. He's coming back soon, friends. Do not let anybody fool you.
When you know how to count them,
Jesus Christ is the one that saved you. He's calling you to give your life to Jesus. Mohammed came, he died, he was buried. He's not coming back again. Only Jesus Christ is coming back. Why is Jesus coming back? Because he's alive. Because Jesus is alive. No one else. All those who came, all the prophets, all the prophets that came,
you are an idiot.
They were all buried.
You are an idiot.
No one is coming back again.
You are an idiot.
Only Jesus Christ is coming back. He loves you. He cares for you.
You are an idiot.
He can set you free. He can deliver you. Jesus has the power to set you free.
You idiot.
He will deliver you from your depression.
Idiot.
He will deliver you from your sickness.
Idiot.
He loves you so much.
Idiot.
He loves you so much.
Idiot.
Jesus loves you.
Idiot.
He's coming back soon.
Are you saying now he dies? Are you saying he alive?
He's alive, of course. If he's not alive, why will he be coming back?
You said he died.
Your Bible recorded it that Jesus is coming back.
He died.
Why are you expecting Jesus? Jesus Christ is coming back again.
Are you idiot?
He died to set you free. He is the Savior. He came to set you free of your depression.
Oh, Muhammad
he came to set you free of your discouragement.
Muhammad Ali
he has the power to heal you.
He is given.
He can heal you of that sickness.
Mike Tyson,
Jesus is a healer.
Michael
he is the Savior. He died to set you free. He is coming back again. No
so
one else is coming back,
so
but Jesus Christ alone.
So
he died to set you free. He loves you, brother. He loves you so much. Even in your depression, Jesus loves you. He died to set you free. He's coming back again. Even the Quran have it to say that Jesus is coming back. Why are you expecting Jesus? Who else is coming back again? No one else is coming back. Only Jesus is coming back. Because Jesus is alive. Jesus is alive. Jesus is alive. Alive, brother. Jesus is alive. No one else is alive but Jesus Christ.
Speak to them.
Jesus Christ is coming again.
Speak to them.
Jesus Christ came to set you free. He died on the cross in order to set you free. In order to heal you. He's coming back again. He's alive forever. Jesus is alive. He loves you.
Now
I have told you. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. And he's coming back again. Do you love Jesus?
We
if
love
you said you are Muslim, then you should love
we
Jesus.
Love all of them.
I love Jesus.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Jesus is coming back. Jesus is coming back again. No one else is coming. Only Jesus Christ is coming back again. Jesus is the way to heaven. There is no other way to heaven. Jesus is the way. He is the truth. He's alive. He came to set you free. He came to give you life. Life in abundance. Jesus Christ is coming back again. Jesus Christ died to set you free. Jesus loves this man. Jesus died to set this man free. Can't you see how much Jesus loves you? Can't you see that Jesus cares for you? Don't you see that Jesus made you? He made you. He created you. And he's calling you today. Repent of your sin. Jesus Christ loves you. Jesus Christ loves this man.